born. You.
Jade, it's you? Something soon.
Liz! Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out. Come this way, quick!
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Don't you want to try my delicious ice cream?
Don't play with me! Give me the ice cream! Hi, Jay! Are you coming to play? The boys are in the secret lair. My brother has told me he has something to tell me. Well, it sure is silly. Won't you know what?
Get in here, you little bastard!
Hey, you!
Yes, you tell me, sweet little boy.
Yes, you! I know you have Liz, and I want you to release her.
Liz? I think you're confused, boy.
No, I know it's you. I saw her in the trunk of your dirty van. And if you don't release it, I'm gonna fry your brain with this shotgun that I made myself.
Do you really think I know what you're talking about, huh?
I don't remember the names of all the children I captured, you idiot!
Stupid boy! You have the guts to face me, huh? But you're not fat enough to be useful to me.
Wait a second. There's an easy solution to that. Open up and say, ah! Perfect landing.
Done. Oh, it's very tasty ice cream. I don't know why you did this, but I'm gonna exterminate everyone. Oh! What's happening? What is this?
Oh, hello, chubby boy. Now you're chump and clubby just like I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Call all the kids, scoop the chubby kids, look at them in their cage. I call all the kids, the fat stupid kids, now some ice cream will be made. Oh, I'm going to sleep and kiss you today. I'm going to scoop the chubby clubby
one. Jay, it's you?
We're going to sleep and kiss you today. We're going to make some ice cream fun. Well, kids, you're all reunited again. I'll leave you alone a moment so you can talk about your adventures. But don't get too comfortable. No, no, no. Now that you're all beautiful and plump and chubby, soon you will enter my special room and I'll squeeze you to the last drop.
Tell for all that amount of food that these pipes lead to a place where candy is cooked day and night nonstop. Liz is hidden in that place for sure. She's so sweet, she'll probably blend in with all that candy, though.
Charlie could also be there. We need to reunite with everyone. It's the only way to give Rod what he deserves. We better stay focused, you hear me? Wait a minute. Isn't that Charlie?
Yeah, that's Charlie.
Where are my friends? Why don't they come rescue me? Well, it seems like I will have to escape by myself. At least this kitchen looks harmless. Maybe I could even eat some... Oh, God. I think I need a plan.
No. Not there. Not there either.
We can't find Liz anywhere. Wait a minute. When we escaped from Rod, do you remember which pipe she went down?
I think it was the blue pipe here.
What do you mean you think she went that way? Tell me for sure. Right now, Liz could be dead or worse.
We're doing what we can, Mike. Calm down a little.
I don't want to calm down. I'm sick of looking at the screen and not seeing anything.
No, don't do that. It's dangerous. You're making too much noise. Wow. It looks like the pipes have opened up again.
Oh. Perfect. This is something else. Give me that. I'm gonna go rescue your sister.
Jay, when I enter the pipe, keep pressing the button so that the lid stays closed. Please, keep an eye on it to make sure nothing happens.
All right, let's go.
Better do something soon.
Hello. You're calling to the Spokane Police Department. How may I help you?
Hello. My son, Jay Brown, has disappeared. We haven't seen him for more than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
also have received all the calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately, I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from, exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now! Oh!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is gonna break the door down any minute.
Get out, chubby kids!
Liz! Mike! Charlie! I think I found a way out! Come this way, quick!
Jay, where are you going? The ladies go first!
Well, well, well. I finally have you all! Huh?
No! Damn, chubby kids! They escaped again! Oh, I can't take it anymore! This will be the last time they run away! Since I kidnapped them and locked them in my factory, they haven't stopped giving me problems! Oh, I no longer want to use them as ingredients in my special ice cream! This has become personal! Oh, I wasn't planning on resorting to this, but party's over, bastards!
Take it anymore. If I run one more step, my legs will come off my body.
Charlie, keep quiet! That sound we just heard? I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh! Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing! Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah! Let's go!